So, talked to Dave yet?
No, I gave him a Christmas card, and he gave me a call, and I called him back, but he wasn't home when I called, so I tried calling him again.
He doesn't call back phone calls fast. It takes a while. You notice that?
Yeah. It happens. Sometimes I don't always call back right away either, so that, life happens.
However, he did a messenger on Facebook, and he did do a phone text. Some a new Samsung phone.
Oh, okay.
J3.
Well,
model.
We went out on Boxing Day, but we didn't really find any real good specials to get. And it seemed like most of the
minimal.
Most of the Walmart and other places like that, I was thinking when we were looking at it, that other than just the Christmas stuff that was they're trying to get rid of, there wasn't a whole lot.
Yeah.
Buying pretty much at all. Like,
I understand. Nothing new, eh?
Yeah, and anyways, I heard on the news as well, like, they were saying that they don't have the normal, like, crowds that they normally had in the past couple years.
Because it's no big deal now. Am I correct?
Yeah, probably, yeah. What's this guy doing?
Don't worry, I got him right on this. Interesting material for my YouTube channel. This guy's acting very suspicious. Oh, I will put him on too. You know, like I said, I'm not some sort of like a.
Because what do they need? Most of the time they already have everything they need, and so I just this year I came up with an idea because I remember that they were baking some stuff, and they were using this disposable plates, disposable
bakeware. Oh, yeah.
So I bought them some standard bakeware instead. down here?
We had a house on Balmoral.
Oh, I see.
You know what I mean. Guess I can go this way.
Yeah, actually, either way, yeah.
Or is it a little farther up?
You gotta go past Pandora if you make a left on Johnson.
Oh, right! 1 block or 2 blocks that way, I get it.
That's right.
No better. Go around. Now pull in the back parking lot from the back.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm going from the Johnson.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Oh, right here. Yeah. Turn.
See, have you noticed that Ming's restaurant has had a fence around it for the longest time now?
Closed off?
Yeah.
Or closed down?
I guess it closed. Yeah, right here. And that, I saw there was a fence around it. I remember hearing something about it being shut down because they found something about
health.
They helped the health inspector shut them down, but I kind of expected that they'd get they'd fix everything and start doing everything. And but I haven't seen the fence go down.
Maybe they haven't gone back up. Maybe retired.
Maybe they went out of business. Yeah.
Alrighty, right about here, service.
Yeah. Okay,
there's a lounge in there, right?
Yeah, there's a lounge. Hey, thanks for lunch and everything. Yeah, we gotta do this again sometime.
Sure,
though.
I guess I get Dave.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, I gotta give him a call and everything, and hopefully he'll get back to me soon.
Okay. I didn't call him. I messaged him on Messenger.
Oh, I see.
In text.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay.
All right, bye.
Okay, bye-bye. Thank you. Have a ride.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Awesome, I said. Totally, totally awesome. Yeah.